How to make a man jealous. According to a study by the University of Pisa, in Italy, jealousy occurs as a result of low levels of serotonin in the blood. But what does this do in our behavior? One of the roles of this neurotransmitter is to moderate emotions such as anger or sadness, and when we have low levels of it, these can be accentuated. That is why we cannot control these emotions. The same goes for jealousy, also influenced by serotonin. Another point revealed in this study is that jealousy is caused by an imbalance in the front of our brain. If this happens in excess, it could even lead to aggressive behavior. Now that you know what jealousy is and you still have the interest of making that person who does not take you as their priority feel it, we have several tricks that I present next. Of course, take into account that for every action, there is always a reaction. 1. Do not place sad updates in your social walls. I know that a breakup hurts a lot, it destroys you, it makes you feel super bad, and obviously, taking out everything you have inside is part of the healing process, but if you still have that guy in your social networks who did not know how to value you, it is better that you take out that sadness more privately, do not give him the pleasure. 2. Make a change of look. It is not that you have to change your appearance by force, but if you were already thinking about a change of look, take advantage of this moment and get the best of yourself, one that makes you look like the goddess you are. 3. Take care of yourself. Women always want to lose weight and look great. Well, all that sadness and anger you feel, channeling it and focus on something that benefits your health and your self-esteem. Get to exercise and improve your diet so that you get prettier than you already are, and by seeing you he will regret losing you. 4. Sexy selfies. When we have a relationship, most girls avoid too sexy or risque photos, but now you are single and this is your moment. Take yourself those photos you had been avoiding and show your most sensual side. 5. Do not hide a guy who pretends you. Long gone are the times when women mourned their ex, you don't have to wait a moment. Go get that friend and show him on all your social networks. 6. No hints. Hints are of super bad taste. If you have something to say, be direct. Because otherwise, you will only see yourself as immature. 7. Wear makeup in a different way. Make your lips look super sensual and choose a radiant red. Get the most out of your eyes. Makeup like never before. 8. New wardrobe. Dust the mini skirts, the super sexy bralette, and those clothes that highlight your curves. 9. Renew your social networks. When we have a boyfriend, we avoid accepting friend requests from boys or do not download applications to flirt. Well, to hell with that, it's a good time to do it. 10. Publish all you do on social networks. If you go on a trip, if you go to a club, if you are going out with someone, so that he knows that you have already continued with your life and zero that you remember him. If you want to learn more about how to make a man jealous, click or tap the link on or below this video to download my free ebook, How to Get a Man to Love You.